I can't keep bailing you out.
But Mom, it's not my fault. It's the economy.
I'm sorry, son. You're on your own.
Stand strong as I will.
You need to ask God's guidance for your family.
We could do this, Tara. I want to do it different this time. This time I want to give God my best.